I love your country, by the way.
Let me see if my train is on time. Still got a few minutes. Go grab some coffee.
Well, here I am at the train station in Glasgow, and I got recognized by two beautiful Glaswegians.
Oh, yes.
Are you Glaswegian?
Yes.
So
well, at least from Glasgow Bates.
So I'm on my way to Liverpool to see the, because I'm a big Beatle fan.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you're
and Beatles. What's your name?
Lorna.
And your name?
Elaine.
And Elaine. So I'm walking through the station, and she looked at me.
Yeah,
oh, my God, I'm a big fan of you.
We are a big fan, and my husband too, Craig Dixon, you know, he's a big fan too.
You made my day.
And we follow on YouTube, we absolutely love you.
Aww.
You remind me of my dad a wee bit.
Oh, thank you.
Absolutely
amazing. Aww. That's so nice.
Aww, he's younger.
Yes, you're much younger, yes.
I love your accent.
Yeah.
I sound like Rocky Graziano. But you sound so beautiful and elegant. And I love your country, by the way.
Well, I love America and my best friend.
Well, there's good and bad everywhere. Nowhere is perfect.
Yeah, that's true.
Both my kids live in Glasgow.
Right. Yeah, that's right, because I was watching you up in Scotland too.
Yeah. So what's your favourite video that you saw of mine?
Oh, I love them all. Uh-huh. To be honest with you, I just absolutely love
How
you
cute
all.
Are they? They're like the Pigeon Sisters from the Odd Couple. Well, you all have right. a good day.
Oh, you too.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Now, how beautiful
Happy
is this?
And have a lovely time in Liverpool.
Thank you.
Lovely to meet you.
Thank you.
Thanks.
You made my day, seriously.
You too.
Thank you. Be well. Wow. Well, I guess my career is not over. I got recognized at a train station in Scotland. Happy New Year, folks. I'm going to Liverpool. I'm going to meet my daughter. Well, she's going to meet me here. Then we go to Liverpool. I'm a big Beatle fan. Wow. How sweet were they? Now I'm going to go get some coffee. Well, what they call coffee, Americano. They call it Americano. It's disgusting. So I get either a cappuccino or a latte. That's one bad thing about Scotland, the coffee. But the people, as you just saw, phenomenal. Just beautiful people. And the weather sucks. It always rains. So if you're thinking of coming to Glasgow, anywhere in Scotland, do not bring it. Sunglasses. Just bring an umbrella. And that's that, folks. Wow. I fucking made my day. How great was that? Life is good. Well, my train is here.